Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time for some more pinball. Well, kind of a wonky day so far. Oh, and let me back up a bit. It's quarter after 10, 10:15 p.m. So, about an hour and a half earlier than I want to be, but those that know me, I'll kind of explain why here in a second. Let me back up once again. This is getting off to a bad start, okay? I lay down around 6, like usual. And then a few minutes later, I woke up around 9:30. So, 3.5 hours, not even close to the 5 hours that I was wanting. On the upside, it felt like I got 3.5 hours. I talked about this in yesterday's stream. I had the problem since yesterday, I think it was Friday morning, during my work shift, towards the tail end. It's like the energy just bottomed out from under me, and I couldn't stay awake for shit. Went home after work, laid down, I think it was like a 4 hour nap, didn't feel like it at all, got up and just sleptwalk and did all my, morning chores and whatnot, and laid back down. It was like almost pointless, wake back up. Ended up actually having to call in because, on top of that, for all intents and purposes, extreme fatigue, and then ended up with sinus problems on top of it, leading me to think that it might be COVID-related. I say that because I looked at a chart. I totally completely forgotten to say this yesterday. I had looked at a cold and flu and COVID chart. Because I think fatigue was a flu symptom, but not a cold symptom, if I read that right. Oh, and also aches and pains as well. I had some aching and paining like right around my the middle of my back, like around my lat muscle area. I never had that before, so I don't know where I got it from. But yeah, and I think I started for a good chunk of my work shift. Had that. I was popping Tylenol and ibuprofen. It kept it in check. But if there was like a long period where I didn't pop any at all, they'd come right back. But yeah, so all these symptoms, these are kind of mixed up. Like I said, you get, if you flu has the fatigue but not the cold. And then stuffy nose was a cold symptom but not a flu symptom. And I think COVID had a mixture of both of those symptoms. So that's what I was thinking of what I was getting. But all better today. Once again, laid down at 6, woke up around 9:30, only 3.5 hours, but it really did feel like it was 3.5 hours. I did wake up semi-refreshed. So, like I said, it's 10:20 p.m. right now. I don't know how long the session's going to last, but I'm going to do my usual, doing FX3 for roughly an hour and a half, Pinball Arcade about the same amount of time. After that, yesterday I wanted to do a Summoner's War stream on the tail end of it to cap off the session. It didn't happen because I was finishing up Pinball Arcade and it was just having a hell of a time keeping my eyes open and stuff like that. Even with some guys on my stream chatting it up and stuff like that, I still couldn't stay awake. So, but this time around, I think if I do another game after pinball, it's gonna be Gems of War. They have a weekend event called a Faction Assault. And this is gonna be a few hours from now, 2 a.m. That's when everything resets. So if I do another game after pinball, it's gonna be Gems, cause I want to get going on that Faction Assault. Cause it's a good event, or for this week, it's a good event. You can use good teams for it and stuff like that, and it goes pretty quick. So, I mean, if it was a If a particular week's faction assault was a suck ass event and you could only use like shitty cards and stuff like that, I wouldn't even have bothered. So once again, Pinball FX3 for roughly an hour and a half. Switching to Pinball Arcade for roughly an hour and a half. After that, it's gonna be a judgment call. If I think I can go the distance for at least another hour or so, then it's gonna be Gems of War. If not, it's probably gonna be Zachariah Pinball like yesterday, because that is such a fucking wretched game that I don't want to spend any more than like 30 minutes on that damn thing. Everything from the voice acting to the freaking table design to the physics, yeah. So I don't want to spend a whole lot of time on that sucker. Something down here real quick. Oh, and I did play this a little bit. It didn't crash for the short amount of time that I played. So let's hope it stays that way for the whole session. Not really worth it. Okay, apparently I didn't do any tournaments yesterday. Disabled. Music's gonna be kind of loud. Combo.
Hi, I'm Tina. May I take your order?
You want some water?
And I often forget to say this, but some of the best music I ever heard on a pinball table is here on Bob's Burgers.
Oh,
combo. Limp dick.
Who wants ice cream?
Center. Yeah, center ramp all day.
Coming right up.
Lamp dick.
Order up.
Not where I wanted to go. Come on, ball. Here we go with this. Where you at? Where you at?
You two have homework?
No.
Good, because you're going down to the pier to hand out flyers.
Oh my god! Lamp dick. So exciting!
You two have homework?
No.
Good.
Lamp dick. Bye-bye combo.
Hi, I'm Tina. May I take your order?
You want some water?
Cheese.
Cheese. Lamp dick. Lamp dick. Yep. Didn't quite last as long as I wanted it to. Lamp dick. Jesus Christ.
Coming right up.
Yep. Easily beatable. Somebody will probably come along with a score of like 650 million or something like that. This game needs a replay feature. Copyrighted music. I don't want to have. I could last a. If everything goes the way it's supposed to, I could last a fair. Oh, actually, 18 minutes. No, I could actually last that long. But I don't want to have to do that with no fucking music on here. Yeah, and on this one here, it's pretty much all about hitting the lamp. Not at no 57 mil, no. Yeah, 212 mil. Not a frickin' prayer. Okay, he's got it disabled. Thank you. you kind of can get that score, 970. Okay, so yeah, conditions have to be very favorable for it, though. You gotta get the multi-ball going almost immediately. You gotta make a few target scores to keep the time up. And then once the multi-ball ends, you'll get double scoring. But again, you have to be able to make your shots and keep the time limit up. I'm gonna look at something real quick. Okay. Like I said, you gotta get multi-ball going as soon as possible. And this is not getting multi-ball going as quickly as possible. Not when I keep hitting the comic shot. And I totally forgot too. The clock ticks down during the cutscene, so a bunch of bullshit. Okay. We got a sound bug. So for multi-ball, it doesn't matter much, but see the flashing shot? See the flashing arrows? That's what you gotta aim for. You do that enough times, and... That's fine. You get double scoring now. Now we get double scoring. Hey, get a pass from the captain. And that also is going to be another pretty important shot. Being able to get in there. Guards. Nope. Did it get in time. So yeah. But that's the general idea, which I completely failed to achieve. I forgot what this one was. Yeah. Gotta have score bonus on that. I sucked ass. I'm gonna go ahead and do it. I mean, the table's only gonna be up for another 11 minutes. Yeah, 10 minutes.
Chewie, old friend.
And it is getting skipped. Get over and up. I think it's that hole in the very far left. You gotta change modes. Fucked it up.
Seem friendly. Chewie, what are you doing?
Don't you worry about those porks.
There's more of them. A caretaker. You're not going to eat those cute fellows, are you? Bridge the left chasm.
Lamp dick. Just barely.
Creatures, right? Hey!
Lamp dick. Fucked it up. Double flipper, bitch. One of the most unforgivable crimes in pinball.
It's not that simple.
Quick, that hatchway is open.
Nope. Of course, last few seconds couldn't make anything. Well, technically I beat the score, but I'm sure somebody will come along at the very last minute and get 750 million or something like that. And maybe if I can remember to, this is something I used to do back when I streamed pinball fairly consistently, creating my own tournament, but I would rather wait till usually Kitaro 87 will come on and I'll let him choose. I mean, me personally, I'd rather have a random select on this. Shot eater. Shot eater. 3 fucking points. God damn. Trying to go down the middle.
This another one of Hydra's tricks, Madam Mask?
Over there. Take out that searchlight before we're spotted.
Great shot. Let's get moving.
Lay up, Dick.
Titanium Man looks like he's up for a fight. I'm only happy to oblige.
Widow, there's a patrol approaching. Let's quickly deal with them.
Good shot, Widow. Titanium Man seems fairly hostile towards you, Black Widow.
Must be a case of mistaken identity. I've never seen this guy before. Keep on hitting him. He must have a weak spot somewhere.
Extra ball unlocked. Shoot the saucer. That seems to be working. He's vulnerable at the back. We have to throw everything we have at this guy if we want to defeat him.
He's nearly defeated. Great, we found you. We sure need all the help we can get.
We did it!
Never mind.
Titanium Man is defeated.
Little too late on the speed boost, or the score boost.
Come on, Widow. I thought you were better than this.
Shoot again, Madam Mask.
Over there. Take out that searchlight before we're spotted.
Great shot. Let's get moving.
Lamp, Dick. I think that's another double skill shot there, too. Bad nudge. Oh, trying to catch the ball. Oh.
Trespasser. Well, that looked painful. No permanent damage, I hope. We need to work together. Great shot. Let's get moving.
Oh, shoot. There's three skill shots.
Kickback activated.
That shot. Oftentimes the ball shoots straight down the middle.
We'll have to fight their own battles for now.
Oh, I technically beat my previous. Skipping it.
Great evil stirs, Master. The Sorcerer Supreme is needed.
By the hoary hosts of Hoggoth, Wong, the battle of our lives awaits.
You amaze me, beloved.
Lip, dick.
Watch out.
Left kickback activated.
Shot, Master. Watch out.
Right kickback activated.
No.
Your spirit inspires us all. Now, hurry!
I am humbled by your greatness.
I have to be able to make that right ramp shot consistently.
Fantastic.
May the Vishanti watch over us all.
Amazing!
Nope. I guess in a hurry-up mode, I decided to start fucking up.
When I need them.
Yep.
Watch out.
Gotta start making that right ramp. Joe, quit fucking it up.
You are truly a master of the mystic arts. Multiball!
The time comes to demonstrate your great intellect, my master. Hurry!
Power must be tempered by wisdom, or it is worthless.
Watch out!
Hurry up, ended!
Such mastery!
Nah, you just haven't seen me fuck up yet.
Moons of Moonipore.
Supreme!
Locked it up.
Kick back.
Lamp dick.
Amazing.
Watch out.
Almost double flipper bitched it. Yeah, fucked it up.
Watch out.
That was the inspiration for my avatar right there.
Right kickback activated.
May the Vishanti smile upon us all.
Watch out. Clock is lit.
Nope.
Feed Shuma-Gorath to stave off his next attack. The time comes to demonstrate your great intellect, my master. Hurry!
You never cease to impress me, darling. Hurry up, ended!
Such mastery!
Left kickback activated.
Watch out!
That's fine. Nope.
All saved. Watch out.
May the Vishanti watch over us all. Vishanti smile upon us all.
Left kickback activated.
Watch out!
You amaze me, beloved. Right kickback activated. You are truly a master of the mystic arts. Multiball! You never cease to impress me, darling.
Nice shot! Kickback! Watch out!
God damn it!
Multiball ended.
I have failed.
Yep. I'm a failure.
Awesome.
Not even close.
Protect the technology from falling into the wrong hands. Cassie wave activated.
Watch out. Associates. The lock is lit.
We better hurry.
All one locked. A crazy ant. Magna save activated. Watch out. One more nudge and it's over.
Good. Hit the jump ramp.
Fire ant.
Officers Paxton and Dale. That duo is always on our tail.
No. Trying to catch the ball.
3, 2, 1.
Wah, wah, wah. And I double flipper bitched
it. Let's make the calculations of your evaluation.
Center ramp. Have the ball, please.
Jackpot increased. 3.
Wow. Oh, timer reset.
One more ingredient to my secret research.
Magnificent.
fucked it up. Fucked it up. Of your evaluation.
Jackpot increased.
Gotta hit the center shots. Gotta love it.
Let's make the calculations of your evaluation. We really did something good here. Something lasting. How many people can claim that?
Game over, man.
Game over, man. I thought I did okay. And apparently it was my first time playing the table on this mode.
Choose your Avenger.
Here with a mission, sir? Great job, Avengers. See those flashing holes? Hit them now!
Lamp deck. Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da. Goes down the middle. This is a major issue this table has. If the ball drains, you're looking at least a 10-second delay to get the other one, to get another one. It's that animation bullshit over there that's gotta go. Thank you.
Da-da-da! Da-da-da-da!
Jackpot increased!
Da-da-da-da! Couldn't see the ball!
Let's hit those flashing targets!
How about that?
Grab the ball, please! Bye-bye, combo. Bye-bye. Cause I can't fucking shoot.
Ball save is activated.
Not test my resolve.
Kickback activated. Lock this thing up. Aim for the Quinjet. Good work. We got it.
Choose your Avenger.
Doctor, the strongest one there is.
I will test that metal.
Smash!
Oops, totally forgot. So that's about 10 seconds gone right there.
Get over to Shield HQ to change Avengers.
You know, I wasn't even sure that worked.
Jackpot increased.
I can feel your hatred. You don't belong to them, Hulk.
Bye-bye, combo.
You really need me to save you again?
Lamp deck.
Smash!
Let's hit those flashing targets.
Oh, all combo for Joe.
Jackpot increased.
So, there goes about 10 seconds. Where'd you go? Lamp dick.
Lock this
Whoops.
Thing up.
Fucked it up.
Jet.
Yeah, game over.
Ball saved.
If you can hear this message, you're in a danger zone.
Oh.
Hurry up!
Oh, here comes the invasion!
Shoot the wearer!
Oh, I almost double flipper bitched it.
Reinforcements have arrived. We got a direct order from the president.
If you can hear this message, you are in a danger zone.
Troops on their way to find.
Fantastic. Save me.
Gotta get the ball in the left flipper. No. Liptic. Floppy ass flippers.
Just barely.
Watch out. If you can hear this message, you are in a danger zone. Awesome.
Lamp dick went right by me. Lamp dick. Yeah, that right ramp is really a problem.
Hurry up.
Invasion. That should have stopped it.
have arrived.
Lamp dick.
Save me.
Front six, more troops are on their
victory
way.
Victory defined.
Watch out.
We got a direct order from the president.
Save me.
That's fine. With these time modes, there is no end of ball bonus, so it's okay to tilt it. Where you at, ball?
Save me. Shoot the ramp.
Guess that was a limp dick.
If you can hear this message, you are in a danger zone.
Lamp dick. Controller's fucking up. Fucked it up. Nope.
Angel 5 is going down.
Fun while it lasted. Had a good run. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I beat my previous on this. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. So, yeah, screenshotting this sucker.
Go is open.
You stop, Joe.
Hurry, time is nearly up.
You stop missing, Joe. Engines are closed. Oh, there goes one. So I guess I gotta hit the left loop, I think. Catch the ball.
Jackpot! Wonderful!
Extensions are closed. Went
right by me. Yep. Got caught napping.
Extensions are closed. Extensions are closed.
Amazing.
Great.
Amazing.
The Icarus V engines are prime.
Shots lit, not gonna hit. There we go.
Wonderful.
Wonderful.
See you next time.
Use the flippers to spin the ball.
To this day, I still don't know what to do here. Getting on this ride. Locked it up. No, got saved.
Hurry up!
Hurry up!
Coming through! The coasters are extended! Coming through!
Kickback activated.
I should be able to hit the center ramp from the left flipper. I've done it before.
Hurry up! We can
hurry
up!
Extensions are closed.
I don't want to wait. Don't know what to aim for next. No, I guess I completed that last mode.
Hurry up! We won't make it!
What could I make?
Jackpot increased! Ball save activated!
The coasters are extended! Extensions are closed. The coasters are extended.
And in case you hadn't noticed, this is my main target, the center and right ramp. Either, but then again, I very rarely get that event.
Right hand charged.
The twin loop is available. Hurry, we still have some empty seats. The coasters are extended.
Lamp dick.
Extensions are closed. We're getting ready to fire, Amy. Come take a look. The Icarus V engines are prime.
Well, had a good run.
Extensions are closed.
Had a good run. Had a good run. I could easily see me beating my previous.
You have level
ready,
up and upgraded.
Set.
Table.
Miss. Oh. How do you pronounce that? I'll just say IMR. Oh yeah, I trounced my previous. So, let me screenshot this. Reckless, okay. Yeah. Hi guys. Oh, damn. You're one of the lucky ones, huh? Ooh. If you don't mind me asking, whereabouts are you located? Okay, Indiana. John Wick, huh? Oh yeah, beat him. All right, well, good meeting you, man. You kind of have the best seat in the house, so to speak.
I am the Ringmaster. Defeat me for the Ringmaster Marvel. How dare you?
I am the Ringmaster. You suck at pinball.
Welcome to the Sideshow. This is Sideshow Slam.
Suck balls at pinball!
Clamp, dick. Oh! It actually counted. No problem.
Watch it, watch it.
You trained animals well.
Ow, ooh. Is that the best you've got?
Ooh. Should be a frenzy. I can't remember if this is a multi-ball or not. Yeah, multi-ball. Jackpot! Never mind. Fun while it lasted. In and out. I could juggle two balls all day.
I can juggle two balls all day.
Same here, buddy. Good to me.
Duh.
I actually beat my high score. Bye-bye combo.
Go thwart something.
Lana, talk to me.
What are you doing?
Lana.
It's not you. It's your weak womany hands. Wait, you think it's safe?
Woodhouse, listen very carefully.
Woodhouse!
Oh, for seriously?
Okay, I got the turtleneck and my wire cutters. Now, where are we?
So, what would you say if I told you that your mother made a phony bomb threat?
Yeah, target at the way far right.
Nope.
Yeah, I was gonna say my one only chance to hit the center.
Why is your instinctive response to run toward explosions?
Nope. One and only chance.
Okay, so now I want you to cut the blue and white wire.
Oh, you almost double flipped me.
Talk to me.
What are you doing?
Okay, so obviously Genie was stolen. And who steals cars?
That would be the Yakuza.
Archer, look out!
Not so much for that.
Archer, look out! Archer, look out!
Whoa, wow, Pam, you're actually pretty badass at this.
Lamp, Dick.
Talk to me.
What are you doing?
Nope, 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 nope.
Lana. Lana!
What? Is that the slingshot that got all off Jurassic
something.
Park? It's like you just breathe on. It's like you just breathe on them and then go off.
Key, Lana, and how will we achieve mobility?
An airboat.
I'm commandeering this airboat.
No, can't hear you. I'm too happy. I'm commandeering this airboat.
Yep, 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 yep.
Nope, can't hear you. I'm too happy.
Oh, shit. I gotta go out to the way far right. Double flip.
commandeering this airboat.
No, can't hear you. I'm too happy.
Shots lit, not gonna hit. There we go. Yeah, this is gonna take a while.
I'm commandeering this airboat.
Gotta love it.
Nope, can't hear you. I'm too happy.
You know, I bet there's a lesson to be learned from all this.
Deadly squad. Yeah, gotta be my last table for FX3. If I can actually get some. There we go. No.
Soldiers up.
I think this has copyrighted music too. No. Ball didn't do what I wanted it to.
Loot, stay close.
Now there goes the combo. Lamp dick. Lamp dick. Floppy ass flippers.
Mm-hmm.
Couldn't we put one of the remote central units in the tunnel and then seal that door?
Lamp deck.
We repair the barricades at these two intersections.
Hudson here. AMB sentries are in place and keyed.
You need to get the ball in that hole up there. It'll start it on fire. And it's supposed to take all these aliens out with one hit. Problem is, it's actually getting there. Locked it up.
Wait, you're retreating.
Ah! I should have used my score boost then. I didn't know you got a burst score after that mode. I mean, that mode was basically a frenzy. So usually when frenzy modes, you don't get a lump sum payment. Or you don't get a lump sum score, excuse me. Fucked it up. Might be saying bye-bye to this mode. Where you at, ball? Might be a multi-ball.
Yeah.
Come on. Ball, please. Man, I didn't get shit for that one.
You know, Burke,
for that
one. Which species is worse?
Oh yeah. Dominated this one. Thank you, Keith. Oh, shit. I can't remember which one it was. Hopefully this will tell me the date. Okay, so that's gonna do it for the FX3 part of the stream. I'm gonna start first. I'm gonna AFK here for a bit, kind of an intermission. When I come back, I'll start transitioning over to Pinball Arcade. It's gonna take a while. Once again, intermission, so probably gotta cook me up something to eat too while I'm up. And I guess plug in my cell phone, charge it up some. And I fucked it up. Hopefully that should work. Hopefully.
Are you ready to play?
Okay, I'll be back.
One more for multi-ball. Shoot the left ramp.
Eyes of the holy beast.
This thing is huge.
Ah!
something? Watch this. I'll get him up.
The original version. Oh wait, this ain't wizard mode. Rest of this, I don't care about. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Got a problem with the app. I gotta restart the app. I'm not getting the chat. Yeah, I gotta test this. Okay, there it goes. Right, light. Oh, that's what that was. Yeah, I forgot the name of it. But yeah, the meter that goes up and down, you have to hit it at just the right time where it'll give you the most points. Skipping it. It's already the third day in a row I got it.
It's polka time! Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time! Supplies and the boot.
Supposed to be able to hit that ramp from the left flipper. Yeah, like that. Oh, sure, I get it now. Yeah. The end of ball bonus takes longer than the ball itself. Oh, quit trying to go down the damn middle. Not so much for that.
Lamp dick. Lamp dick. Got some floppy ass slippers.
You all come back now, yeah?
Hell to the fuck no on that.
I'll be back.
I'll get in there.
Here's another exposure. Where are you, kid?
Game's lagging.
Chicken.
No, I didn't do it.
Got to catch the red eye.
Yeah, I shot out the red. And I have watched this movie, actually. It's pretty good. Well, didn't mean to do that. Yeah, he had it to hit the targets on the left. I can't remember where else. Okay, apparently the target's on the right. It's like multi-ball's already lit. No. That's what I'm trying to aim for, multi-ball lit. That shit was gonna happen. Yeah, I completely freaking misses. Not my fault. Actually, I've been trying to aim for it, but if you know me, when the shot's lit, hey, how about that? It actually went in. So, left ramp. Can't remember where he had to go after that. Ah, there goes one. Probably won't get the roof.
Jackpot ready.
Fucked it up. I royally fucked it up. Sure would like to get the left ramp. Oh, there's a freaking magnet in the middle. So, looks like, drop targets. Oh, this is six-ball multi-ball. Of course, I ain't gonna last long. I'll probably lose most of them. I don't even know what to aim for. Again, I don't know what I'm supposed to be aiming for. The only thing it's telling me to aim for is the drop targets on the left. But I mean, if it's a six ball multi ball, there's gotta be more involved than just that. Was that a mod? Yeah, a little unfair there. Gotta love it. Kiss all my extra balls goodbye. That means I won't hit any of them. Told ya. And I didn't even get close to beating my high score.
Go for the pole.
Burnt to a crunchy crisp on that table. I got this yesterday. But it's one of those tables that I'm not probably not gonna last that long on. I love it. Nope, fucked it up. Big shot. Yeah. Definitely one of my faves right here. Get any of them. I'd probably say the only real one big drawback to this table, it'll probably nope, not what I intended. Is the slingshots, they kind of stick out in front of the flippers a little bit. They kind of obstruct them. So it plays havoc with me trying to catch the ball with them. Another little complaint. If you look real close at that spot where I have the pointer, it disappeared. The rail, the inlane rail, is a little bit higher than the flipper. There's been several times, and I think there's other tables that have this too, where the rail or the inlane is a little higher than the flipper. So the ball will often get caught on that little spot. You think the ball's got to roll up, you know, ball hits the flipper, you think it's got to roll up the inlane. When it actually does, it just twink, it stops at that little spot and it goes on the flipper. I'm trying to hit that orange target. That'll reset the drop targets. And it went on anyway. Fucking bobble the ball. Mm-hmm. No. I should have bounced off the flipper. That was, It should have been the, duck hunt dog. That up.
Time to rock.
Nope.
Don't even think about touching my
nope.
Crane.
Nope. Not this fucking thing either. Hell no.
Live to ride.
Can't do this one.
Ride to live.
Copyrighted music. Just setting this to one player. I mean, it's pretty common knowledge, this is my all-time favorite table right here, but I actually have been getting it fairly often, so... This ain't gonna be a full investment with me, or this isn't gonna be a full investment from me. Not Joe.
Power drain.
Warning, 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 warning.
And my lower back is bugging me.
Oh, and one!
He addresses the boss.
Hello, ball.
Hello, ball.
Yes, indeedy.
Fight to the right for an extra ball.
Flashing arrows on the right.
Out
that's
the outhole. Hey, you got your eyes open?
I could have sworn I hit that.
Looks like you need some serious help.
In case you don't know,
you
blew it.
That was a good shot. Shoot for the volcano. Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Oh, no. He's bad.
Looks like you need some serious help.
Yes, I do.
Did anybody teach you how to play this?
Nope. I got my skills out of a Cracker Jack box. Say yeah, should be multi-ball. Jackpot. Can't find me. Na 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 na.
Looks like you need some serious help.
Yes, I do.
Where's that little sucker hiding?
Did anybody teach you how to play this?
Nope.
You got me, huh? That okay?
30 million. Locked it up. Yeah. That's some shitty luck there. If I can catch the ball, I'll show you what up.
Like you need some serious help.
But basically, for the most part, just shoot whatever's flashing. These white dots here, these white lights, nine holes. Again, you hit what's flashing. You hit all nine of them. Whatever is flashing in the center here is what's gonna go off. So, if I can do all nine holes, it's gonna be raining cats and dogs.
That was a good shot. That was a good shot.
Yeah. Four. Raining cats and dogs.
It's raining cats and dogs.
It's raining cats and dogs. Went right by me. Curse my slow ass reflexes. Yeah, fucking just went right by me.
Looks like you need some serious help.
Lamp dick. Got the aim of a stormtrooper and the luck of Charlie Brown.
That's incredible.
Oh, I forgot what that was.
Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it.
Oh, it's too much for all me.
Chill out, Hothead.
Yeah.
Incredible.
Too much for me. Poor Joe. Just can't make a simple shot off the middle. That's fine. I might have got an extra ball. Nope, one more.
Shoot for the volcano.
Oh. Fuck no. Nope.
Just pick the one you want.
Okay, good. You can. That's why. Oh, I got extra ball. You don't want the skins game. Can't get my voice that high. Extra ball. Oh, I already got it apparently. The out lanes are the out. Full of one. Right by me. Lamp dick.
Good shot. Look out!
Lamp, Dick. Oh, got it. But yeah, I have done good on this table before. Or about 5 times to be exact. Sure wish I could hit that left ramp. Yeah, that didn't last long. Can't do it. My finger was stuck on L2, so I couldn't do the MagnaSave. Sure wish I could hit that left ramp. God damn! Didn't register. Fucked it up. Not the most ideal situation to be in. Plus, it's only 2-ball multi-ball, so... for that. Thank you. Stirred it up. Almost went around the world here. Didn't register.
Fight again. Delay enemy.
Alright. I gotta do something real quick. Okay. And I guess while I have the game paused, I gotta go pop a Tylenol real quick because my lower back is bugging me. So I'll be back. Oh, so much for that. Yeah, that didn't last long. Fuck it up. Trying to catch the ball. Looks like that ain't gonna happen. I sure wish I could hit that left ramp. There we go. And we are at max bonus, so you're gonna be hearing that bell a lot. Thank you. Double flipper, bitch. Lamp dick. Not quite the most ideal situation. Maybe if the... Lamp dick. Magnus save for Joe. Oh, damn. Apparently they don't think much, they don't think very highly of that table. Ah, that sucked ass. Whoa. Request, backup. Fucked it up. I gotta be able to get the ball back up to the upper play field.
I am the Black Knight.
Gotta be able to get the ball back up to the upper play field. gotta be able to get the ball back up to the upper play field. So much for that. Okay, now, to open the drawbridge. Gotta be able to get the ball back in the upper play field. And we got a game, we got game lag. So, it looks like it's just not gonna happen, Keith. That's what I need to be able to do consistently. Being able to get the ball back in the upper play field is mandatory, not what I wanted. Okay, ransom letter. Can't. Told ya. Can't do it. And we got game lag. Otherwise, for multi-ball, now there goes one. Just get that on top ramp. That'll give you jackpot. But with the way I've been playing, that's probably gonna be too big of an ask of me. Especially when I'm doing that shit. No, I can't. Told ya! No jackpot for Joe! Told ya! Ball wasn't supposed to do that. Is it the third ball? No, it's only the second. Gotta be able to hit the top. Gotta be able to get in the upper play field. Like that. Mandatory shot. Miles land. And oh, no extra ball for Joe. Ball one's supposed to do that. Ooh, got ransom. No, I can't. Told ya. Be able to get back up there.
Stand up and fight.
And again. Pauses. stick around.
Coming through!
Let's wreck some road!
Too much. There.
Hey, look, Ted, a beach party.
Jerk alert.
Jerk alert.
All right. Fucked it up. Fucked it up. Pinball.
Now that's pinball.
Too much. Oh, went in anyway.
Hey, look, Ted, police.
Officer Steve Speed.
Feel like a mosquito on a Mack truck.
God. Start that shit over.
Let's wreck some road. Tuesday. Thank goodness. Ow! Let's wreck some road.
Pretty fucking bad, Joe.
Tuesday. Hey, look, Ted. Taxi cabs.
You will remove that bulldozer from the street.
Is that bothering you, darling?
Go get him, Ted.
Oh, looks like I won't be getting a single one of those. Oh. Barely got that somewhere. Get yourself a hot dog.
Lunch time.
Where are we?
Thursday. Friday. Quitting time.
Where's my paycheck?
See, that didn't hurt a bit.
That didn't hurt a bit.
We're there. Now. I'm always wrong, baby.
Hey, look, Ted. Mardi Gras.
I knew I should have brought more than one t-shirt. In case anyone hasn't noticed, yes, I play this table a lot.
Coming through.
Oh, fuck. I totally forgot about this. Copyrighted music. I'm only having the sound. I'm just having the music turned off until the end of the multi-ball.
Hey, jerk.
That's fine.
Wake up.
Just gonna wait out the multi-ball.
Hurry up. Let's go.
Yeah, letting it run out. My God, this is like FX3.
Time to go.
All right. No, trying to catch the ball.
Where are we?
Hey, look, here, Chicago.
Toll roads.
I hate toll roads.
We'll fix that.
Bob Freely. Pinball.
Now that's pinball.
Too much.
Here goes the paycheck again.
Nope, Joe, don't.
Let's party. Put on your dancing shoes, baby.
Tuesday.
Too near double flipper bitches there. I don't know where the bunker is.
Thursday.
Don't know where the bunker is. I guess over there.
Hey, a rainbow!
Oh, wow. That's where it was.
It's a dud.
We got lag.
The storm is coming. Return to your homes.
That's fine.
Oh no.
I had already double flipper bitched that ball anyway, so I'm probably gonna lose both of them. Along, y'all.
Ride the backbone. Hurry, hurry. Step right up.
Excuse me. And then, here in a short while, I'm probably going to be switching over to Gems of War. Man, there are way too many baby bumpers on this table. No Fear has that problem, too. We have a winner. Okay, now's when you want to start aiming for the right ramp. Pays your money, you takes your chances. Didn't help.
Boo.
It's So again, now's the time to actually aim for the right ramp.
Ride the Ferris wheel. You, sir, and you, madam.
There we go. I'm trying to get back at the top part of the table. Rollovers, I'm trying to get up. No. So. Okay. Definitely need to get in the right ramp. Of course, that ain't gonna happen. So much for that. And now I don't remember what you had to do to get it relit. One of the side targets, either far left or far right, I'm not sure. Gonna fuck with the skill shot.
Hurry, hurry.
Lamp, dick. I'm actually trying to aim for the targets on the far right. I think if I can hit that bank, it should light the right ramp. At least that's what I'm guessing. There we go. Okay, again. Lamp, dick. Blue. I need to get the ball in the left flipper. Jackpot is lit. Spanish Eyes, one of my all-time faves right here. Of course, I gotta look at something real quick. There's a sort of kind of skill shot at the back of the table, that red button back there. If you can hit it, you'll upgrade the bumpers. And, it's probably not gonna matter much, but, being able to backhand your shots is pretty important on this one. I'll kind of explain why here in a second. That target I just hit, the 3 and 4, and the 1 and 2, the back of the table, it's easiest if you could just backhand it like I'm trying to do right here. Like I said, this probably isn't going to matter much. The way it's looking right now, the balls are just going to keep draining in the out lanes. Like that. Just upgraded the bumpers. As you can kind of see what I'm doing. Like, yeah. So, all I need to do now is hit number 5. But that, like I said, ain't gonna matter. Nope, that was my fault on that one. Bad nudge. Oh, never mind. Completed it. But yeah, you light all the numbers, hit that turnaround, and then rinse and repeat. There we go. Yeah. The ball left in a hurry. One of my all-time favorite tables, but just like TX Sector earlier, I'm getting this table actually too often. Got a burnt, so it's not going to be a full investment on my part. But basically, you want to avoid... I mean, if you look at the flippers... Not much to work with. So if the ball has to drain, you want it to drain down the middle, not on the sides. 2, 4, and 7, 9, you could easily get those up here. 1, 3, 5, 6, 8, and 10, you can only really get those on the side rollover. So again, if the ball has to drain, you want it to drain down the middle, not on the sides. Thank you. But unlighting all the lights like that, if you look in the center of the table, that chart there, every time you hit the lights, it goes up one. The idea is to get them all to special, and on this table here, specials give you extra balls. You can have one ball or one extra ball per ball, and you can have up to 15 of them per game. And yeah, you'll definitely want to keep the ball in the bumpers as much as you can. Botched it. Oh, and then it is okay to tilt on this table. There is no end of ball bonus. So, we are, for the most part, at the end game. Or maybe not. So, yeah.
Open sesame.
Kind of the same thing here. Oh, damn, game bug. Or, I should say it's a PC bug. That backlash is supposed to be all lit up and stuff and showing pictures, etc. But again, not a full investment with this one.
Oh, master, rub the lamp.
But yeah, just like she said, the main goal is to rub the lamp. Or, the main target is to rub the lamp. Yeah, same here, buddy.
The tale of the great camel race.
Shoot for the golden finger. Great shot. The locks are lit.
Oh. Alright, I'm bailing the fuck out of this one. So, Kitaro, if you have another video you want me to post up, now'll be a good time to start getting it set up. It's 1:45 right now, which means I'll be shutting it down here in about 15 minutes. I try. And then, the drop targets, you want to take them down evenly. You're trying to spell Gorgar. When you do that three times, extra ball will be lit on the far left hole. Catch the ball. Ball's lit. Got it. Then the ball is about to drain immediately after. Also, it doesn't matter that much now when the ball drains straight down the middle anyway, but every time you take down a bank of drop targets, it upgrades one of the bumpers. That's fine. But believe it or not, I have done good on this table before. No, I don't play the same table twice.
Order up!
This will probably be another short one right here.
Number one. Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
Yeah. And these flippers don't work right. And it too has this issue with baby bumpers in front of all the ramps and stuff. Double flipper, bitch. Almost double flipper bitch did again. God. Good thing I ain't gonna be on much longer. So, mainly, just hit the flashing orange targets. There's other things to do on this table, but if you can't hit the orange targets, there's no point in talking about them. Yum, 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 yum. That's fine. Ball didn't do what I wanted to. I got happy hands, so I have to keep them away from my controller. Thank you. Limp dick. Gotta be able to hit the ramp. Straight down the middle. Gotta be able to hit the ramp. All right, last table. Not getting this one again.
Join the circus. Greatest pinball on
Sideshow Sam. You have earned the Sideshow Marble.
Don't move. Wait, no, ball save, ball save. I can juggle one ball, no problem.
I can juggle one ball, no problem.
Beautifully done. I can juggle two balls all day.
I can juggle two balls all day.
I was gonna say, yeah, ball save. Lamp, dick. Alright, so, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good on Pinball Arcade. And I'm gonna start transitioning over to Gems of War. Now, if you've got a video, now's the time.